Okay, so Station is a short, very short story about a girl who's stationed in a soldier in a basement in Hebron city, which is in a very big Arab city, and inside there's a Jewish settlement who lives there. So the military protect these settlements, and this girl is the only female in the base and in the post. Maybe it's a small post, and it's a one weekend during her life in the post when she realized some facts about life and about the military existence in Hebron.